Tucked in the bottom of the Kidron Valley are these old monuments from several hundred years before Jesus. This one's traditionally called the Tomb of Absalom. Absalom's not buried here. In fact, this is a tomb of a Greek style, but it helps to set the stage for this part of our series. Remember that we were talking about the seven I am sayings of Jesus. In this hour, we'd like to look a little bit at the I do's, the works of Jesus, the miracles. Remember that there were those two worlds that collided in the background of the Gospels. The world of form, like this Greco-Roman structure that would have been existing here in the city at that time, and the world of the functional mind of the Jews. The world of relationship, which is the Eastern way, versus ownership and oppression, which was the Roman way. All of these things we're going to investigate as we look at the seven miracles set in the Gospel of John, or what I'm calling the seven I do's of Jesus.